so weird. That looks so weird. Listen to this. Nirvana, Foo Fighters. Like, Nirvana, Foo Fighters. Green Day, the Beatles. You know, look at all that. James Dean, you know. Look at all that, and then look at today. Like, you got music like One Direction, which is stupid. Justin Bieber, that's stupid. Katy Perry, that's stupid. Nobody likes the... Well, not nobody, but why do you like this? Is it because what they look like? No. No, no, no. You don't like music because of what they look like. You like music because of how it sounds like. And, yeah. So, what I want you to do is to like music that doesn't suck. Because every time I listen to the radio, it's always going to be something so sucky that I just want to listen to my own stuff. But I can't because you guys already know. And I'm getting a new tablet on the 18th, which is my mom's birthday. And my dad comes back with a new tablet for me. Because my dad is still in Georgia and all that. And just letting you guys know that I don't like music today, and I don't like it, and I've never liked it. Since whenever people started only using computers a lot just for music and not using stuff like, hold on, let me bring it over. And stuff like not using a real life guitar. No, they just want to buy themselves a computer so they can do something they want. And they can just do it. Why don't you just get a guitar and play it in real life? And not just... I mean, why can't you just do that? It's just like... You got real music and it won't suck because... Well, yes, sometimes it might suck, but... Yeah, why can't... I should say that computer-generated music, ever since that came out, the horrible music's been coming out because more people have been liking music and they want to make their own music. And they don't know how to make music because all they do is use a computer. So, I'm Harrison Santos, I'm signing out, and see ya. Subscribe, make a like maybe, share this on Twitter or something. Bye.